like in any desert town. Only the ages change, and you marry who you can. It's as good as prearranged. Well, Mason worked for Ken at Pogo's Tire Yard. Well, Ken is Debbie's dad, and he pushed for Mason. A Sunday meal was planned of pork chops and sweet corn, and Debbie's tender side stuck a shy and nervous thorn. She called him Cactus Man to let him know that without attention he'd still grow. And because she feared to kiss his four-day beard, like plastic in the wind and thread without a spool, she would fidget like a child that's being kept too late at school. Well, Mason wondered on and was not a heavy hand. Out past the old rail line where the scrub brush turns to sand, well, Debbie drove and drank, swallowed by the choice of a woman on her own in a bar of reservation. Boys, she called him Cactus Man to let him know that without attention he'd still grow. And because she feared to kiss his four-day beard, well, at the tire yard again, can't you keep your woman down? But Ken was at his side and said, son, you've got to turn her heart around. So Mason bought a dress and shoes 12 months after they wed, and he crept inside the door where she was visiting with friends. Well, he heard Debbie laugh and say, he's thicker in the head than the tires that he piles, and he's clumsy as a bull in bed. She called him Cactus Man to let him know that without attention he'd still grow. Because she feared to kiss his four-day beard. At 2:30 a.m. she stumbled up the stairs. It was strange with Mason gone. She found herself worrying where. The bedroom was awash in a blue light from the station. At first she thought the girls had tried to play a prank on Mason. The shoes were forced half on, his chin was shaven clean, the tiny patterned dress had ripped down both the seams, hanging from a chain, fists clenched at his side. The coroner found a note there addressed to an unhappy bride. You called me Cactus Man to let me know that without attention I'd still grow. But what you had to see in this land so dead and dry with what we are given here, we still flower once a year. We still flower once a year. We still flower once a year.
On the floor, she hardly recognized the man.